Hunter and the Maverick entrepreneur, one of America's youngest billionaires.
When my brother and I started our first company, instead of getting an apartment, we just rented a small office and we stayed on the couch.
Charles Dennison. Teenage billionaire playboy connector.
Your answer to them is, we're done.
So you didn't expect the company to be successful, then why try?
If something's important enough, you should try, even if it's not a failure.
Now is the time to